Hey guys, I updated my mod again, and this time I added the new hammer that was the prize for the last challenge. Electronimus wished a new hammer, and that was a thruster-powered hammer. So I made one, and yeah, that is the hammer, and how that works, I can show you. First of all, you can get the hammer here from the trader. It's at the bottom. It's not very expensive. How that works is simple. Have fuel in your inventory, and if you hit an enemy, spawn lock, for example, it will use the fuel and it will smash the units away. So, and that works for farm bots too. Farm bot. So, and if you hit, you can yeet him away. And yeah, it does not a lot of damage, but yeah. It throws them around, and you can, if you are, yeah, it's a little bit dangerous if you get too close to a farm bot, sure, because he has a swipe attack. But in emergency cases, you can get rid of them if you throw them like this away, and it will consume a little bit of the fuel, and every 5 hits, it will consume a gas out of your inventory. So you can hit 5 times and then one gas will go away. Or if you throw it on the ground, limited, it will use on pickup again one fuel, or you could see. And only if you hit successfully a target, it will consume the fuel, otherwise it will not. For example, with a tote bot. Yeah. Yep. It's funny. And yeah, you can play tennis or football with them. It's funny. Hey, bot. So yeah, it's pretty funny to throw them away. Oh, he comes with the attack. Yep. So yeah, that is the new hammer, and I wish you many fun with the new hammer. And please let me know if you have some balance ideas, damage adjustments, and stuff like that. So because always a new weapon needs to be balanced, and yeah, for that I need your help. So guys, yeah, we see us next time with more stuff, and I wish you a nice weekend. Bye bye.